Hey guys, Rafael, amigos, Rafael de nuevo. We're going to do a very quick paint job here. This hand does not come off, so it makes it harder. No se salen estas manos, es un poco difícil. Same with the head, you can't take it off. So, vamos a tratar de darle una mejor pintada. We're going to make it look a little bit better than what it is now. It's a little too reddish and not that great. The eyes I covered with Silly Putty. Tapé los ojos con Silly Putty because they're not that bad. They do need to look a little bit more realistic, I guess. So we'll work with that. Los ojos los tapé porque no está tan mal, pero necesitan verse un poquito más real y vamos a trabajar con eso, con los que ya tiene. So let's get this going. It's going to be the same technique as you've seen in my past videos, la misma técnica en mis otros videos. I cleaned it up with 99% alcohol, lo limpié con 99% de alcohol y vamos a pintar sobre eso. So let's get this going. Again, here are the colors I'm using for the skin. Estos son los colores que voy a usar para la piel. They're watered down with water. Con agua los hice más claros. And these paints I'm using Tim Gore's Bloodline. Esta es la pintura que estoy usando. You can use, FW inks. Those are pretty cool. Pueden usar también de ese estilo. This is the flesh tone I'll be using. Alright guys, too bad that it has the hair in the way, but we're doing what we can. Lástima que tiene el pelo, no se lo puedo quitar, pero vamos a hacer lo mejor que se pueda. Looks like freckles, parecen pecas, but I think they're trying to create the dirt since he was fighting. Okay, the base coat is there, ya está la base, and of course I always tell everyone to seal. I use matte finish. You don't have to if you're, making sure you don't mess up, but if you happen to mess up, you can always, wipe it off immediately and not ruin what you have done already. Normalmente les digo que lo sellen con un lacquer. Ay, chingad, ni sé cómo decir estas madres. Y eso es solamente para que cuando pongan otra pintura y se equivocan, pueden limpiarlo inmediatamente y no arruinan lo que ya hicieron. Now we are going with the red, con el rojo, haciendo again, just spattering. They're very subtle, very tiny. Son puntitos muy, muy, muy pequeños. Esto es el rojo. Now we're going in with the blue. Vamos a hacer ahora el azul. Okay, now I'm going in with the purple. Voy a hacer un poco de morado. Now I told you, always seal. In case you mess up, you can clean it up. Ya les dije que pueden sellarlo. Por si se equivocan, pueden borrarlo. Yo no estoy sellando ya ahorita. I'm not actually sealing after every coat or every color. I've done it for a while, so I've got the hang of it. Okay, now I'm going in with green, poquito de verde, little bit of yellow, el amarillo, doing some white, un poquito de blanco. I'm going with a light brown. I'm splattering on the tape, that way I can see the fine dots. I don't want them too big. Lo hago aquí porque así puedo ver si están muy grandes o muy chicas. Esto es café claro. Okay, we got all the 8 colors on there, plus the base. Ya tenemos los 8 colores más la base. Now I know some of you might think, well, that's too much work. Why do all that? Tal vez nos digan por qué hago tanto o por qué hacer tanto relajo si es demasiado trabajo. The difference is that this way you will be able to get a more realistic tone to the skin as opposed to many statues out there that when they are painted or repainted, you usually just get the base tone and shading. So it still looks like a statue. It still looks kind of like a doll or a mannequin. And this will give it more of a a more realistic tone to it. Lo que pasa es que cuando, si no hacen todo esto, pueden usar, como muchos usan, nada más el color piel y las sombras. Pero eso los hace ver todavía como muñecos o X cosa. Y así, aunque sean muñecos, todavía se les da un poco más realismo. Again, a lot more work, but I think it works out the best. But right now, what I am going to do is seal it, porque ya tengo todos los colores. I have all the colors now, so I will seal it right now. Sí, lo voy a sellar. Okay, now over this, I'm going to go over it with the regular base coat that will put all that other stuff we added in there, kind of, you know, make it look more like it's inside the skin. Ahorita lo voy a echar otra vez, pero tapar todo esto con la base para que esos puntitos se vean como que vienen de por dentro. But let me give you, I don't know if you can see it here, but let me give you, hopefully it doesn't blur, get an idea what it actually looks like with all these little dots on there. I can't see if it's working on the monitor, but. Que no sé si se ven todos los puntitos que tengo. Pero sobre eso, un poco de base. So over that, I'm going to use some base. So you're covering what you just did, but not completely. Just subtle. And of course, we seal that. Y eso sí lo sellamos. Now comes the shading. Vamos a hacer un poco de sombras. And we'll use the same brown for the beard a bit. And after some shading, y después de unas sombras, we still go in with a little bit of very subtle skin tone. Con un poquito de la piel. Okay, so I sealed that. Ya lo sellé. What I'm going to do now is just get a little bit of red, because it is kind of plain. Voy a agarrar un poco de rojo porque está muy, muy, muy simple la cosa. And just give them a little reddish tone to it. Okay, after doing a little bit on the hair, not much, just a little bit. Hice un poquito en el pelo, no tanto. Now let's work on the eyes. Vamos a hacer los ojos. Vamos a quitarle el putty. Let's get the putty out of there. This will be hard for you guys to see. Va a ser un poco difícil que ustedes vean esto. But what I'm just going to do is get some different colors of blue. Okay, we're going to give the eyes the shine. Vamos a brillar los ojos. You can use different things. Pueden usar diferentes cosas. Bueno, por ejemplo, pueden usar esto. Que le da un brillo. You can use this, which gives it a nice shine. But I like to use 5-minute epoxy because it gives it more depth. Pero a mí me gusta usar el pegamento de 5 minutos, que le da un poco más de realismo para mí. You mix equal amounts, mezclan igual proporciones. But you want to add a tint of purple, don't forget that. Quieren aumentarle un poquito de tinta de un colorcito morado para que no se ponga amarillo. And a hint of tint of purplish or violet or whatever. Just avoids it from turning yellow. So even if it looks kind of purplish, it won't show up when you put it on the eyes. So let's start undressing him. Okay, guys, so here he is. Aquí está. All painted up. Let's see if we can get some light in the eyes. A ver si podemos agarrar un poco de luz en los ojos. All right, guys. Till next time.